Hi, my name is Tan Yixing. Today, I will present the effects and solution of forest fire. For the introduction, forest fire is a certain hazard and loss to forest fire prevention without human control. Forest fire are a natural disaster that is certain, disruptive, and difficult to handle and rescue. For the example, the 2019 until 2020 Australian bush fire are due to a series of fire that have started burning due to the hot and dry weather. The total area burned by the bush fire is approximately 17.1 by 106 hectares. More than 5,900 structures were destroyed and 34 others people died. According to estimate, the fire that occurred have killed more than 1 billion animals. For the effects of forest fire, the first one is forest trees are burned. Once a forest is affected by fire, the most dangerous thing is to burn or harm the forest tree. It reduces the forest stock and will seriously affect the growth of the forest. Forests are regenerative resources with long growth cycle and take a long time to recover after a fire. Especially after high intensity forest fire, it is difficult for forests to recover. The second effect is damage to wildlife. Forests are home to a variety of animals, and when a forest is affected by fire, it destroys the living environment for wildlife. Many animal species have become extinct as a result of forest destruction caused by fire. For example, wild horse, gibbons, wild elephant, and other animals are also endangered and in danger of extinction if not protected. For the solution of forest fire, for the first one is the hierarchical layer of drones improve the efficiency of firefighting work. The difficulty of forest fire extinguishing lies in the inability to grasp the situation of forest fire in time and effectively sense the rapid change in the fire situation, resulting in the low efficiency of forest fire extinguishing and the easy cost of casualties. To solve this problem, we must first establish a systematic solution based on various technical means of forest fire protection. UAVs can fly to places where firefighters cannot reach, and once a fire is detected, they can quickly report accurate coordinates and implement an accurate rescue plan. The second one is firefighting robots for ground rescue improve safety. In the case of certain emergency fire, the efficiency of human firefighting and search and rescue on the ground is far from adequate. In order to rescue more effectively and accurately, the use of artificial intelligent robots to assist firefighters will greatly improve safety and also bring more convenience to rescue work. In the face of various dangerous and complex environments such as high temperature, toxicity, and lack of oxygen, it can play a full role in the case of insufficient manpower, helping to reduce firefighter casualties and enhance fire control. The robot itself will carry a variety of instruments to record the feedback from the front of the disaster and provide a basis for decision-making by the reviewer command. For the conclusion, forest fires are not only kill and burn forest trees and directly reduce forest area, but also seriously damage forest structure and forest environment, leading to loss of balance in forest ecosystem, reduction of forest biomass, and even human and animal casualties. Simple proof, preventing forest fire means understand the law of forest fire, adopting a combination of administrative, legal, and economic methods, and using science and technology to minimize the occurrence of fires. So this is my conclusion. Thank you for your listening, and this is my topic today. Thank you.